So here at Vail Mont, we've had a great couple days. It's gotten much colder. It's snowing, as you can see, and we're catching up with a lot of our snowmaking productivity. We're getting ready to open up, and everything's looking pretty good right now.
Why come out for opening day?
Because it's a fun day to be out here. Everyone's excited about the season.
Beautiful day to be on Vail.
Oh, it's awesome. Great day on the mountain open. Skiing some great terrain.
Powder Day, 11 inches of new snow to report in the last 24 hours, 23 inches of new snow in the last 48 hours, and 32 inches of new snow in the last 7 days. Have a fantastic day today.
Snow's very good. From England, first time skiing in the States. Probably the best year I've ever done in my life.
There's been no shortage of snow, that's for sure.
Sun's out. Snow's good, the mountain's full. Yeah, we're gonna go have some fun today.
Today's amazing. Perfect way of finishing the year, huh?
For the 2015 Alpine World Ski Championships, first run of the men's Super G will be at 11 a.m. on Birds of Prey and Beaver Creek. The men's Super G's medal ceremony takes place at Championship Plaza in Vail at 6:30 p.m., followed by the ladies' downhill bib presentation and a free conference from Mix Master Mike. Don't forget to sunblock it from all of us at Vail. Have a great powder day on the slopes.
The venue here in Vail, though, is incredible, and the level of riding speaks to the success of this event out here.